pushed very hard. Now Steva is getting up there with the leaders. As we see, Rick Beard being pursued by Mario Andretti around the outside. Slow traffic.
Taking advantage of the slower car. Andretti comes to the high side. Johncock drops in behind Mears on the low side. Peter Halsmer is right there in the center. And Halsmer is hit by Johncock. Halsmer climbing up on the fence. Johncock almost head on into the fence. We watch the drivers. Both drivers staying in the car. No indication of fire. Now Peter Halsmer unbuckles.
No, just those two.
Tight going, coming into the first turn. Johncock now climbs out, so apparently both drivers are all right, though both of them are shaken up. An accident in the first turn. Johncock had dropped in behind Rick Mears on the low side of the course and then touched wheels with Peter Halsmer. And Andretti was on the outside. The yellow flag flies at the Phoenix 150 here in the early going. Let's take a look at it once again. The approach to the first turn where the accident began. That's Peter Halsmer in the center. Gordon Johncock over on the left of your screen. Johncock loses the back end just slightly, and then his right front touches the left rear of Peter Halsmer and sends Halsmer into the air. Johncock goes straight up into the fence while Halsmer climbs it.
Halsmer was very lucky that he did not go over. Gordon Johncock tried to make his move on the inside, stayed on the flat part of the track, was not on the bank, just could not hold it in there, and was very fortunate that Halsmer did not go over. The car almost did flip right over. As Gordon Johncock is moving into the inside of the track, he seems to be fine. He's walking just fine and under his own power, moving into the infield, but very disappointed.
A frustrated and disgusted Gordon Johncock out of the race in the early going. We'll be right back. Involving Peter Halsmer and Gordon Johncock. Right now, Gary Gerald is with Gordy.
Gordy, just getting out of the car, Paul, walking down across the pit road. Gordy, can you tell us what happened? We know it was terribly tight traffic coming into turn one.
Well, just more or less a racing accident. I don't know if you can really blame it on to anybody. There was four or five of us. Mario and Rick and myself were all running for the lead, and we come into number one corner, and we had two or three slow cars, and we all got mixed up together, and I tried to go underneath a slow car, and he came down, and I got sideways, and see that I was going to spin, I had to straighten it up, and when I straightened it up, my right front bumped his left rear, and we just both went into the wall.
We're pleased to see that you're all right. I know it's a very disappointing end to what had been, up until today, a terrific 1982 season.
Thank you.
Gordon Johncock out of the race, the five-time winner now headed back for the pits.
Gordon Johncock involved in that accident with Peter Halsmer. There's